Example 3.31. Discuss the natural roots of the polynomial, following polynomial. So first one, the given equation is, let us consider to the P of x, that is called the polynomial fx, that is equal to x power 2018, the first, next one, plus 1947, x power 1915, next one, plus 15, x power 8, next 26, x power 6, plus 2019, the given polynomial equations. So, next one, first to find out the values, first one, the degree of given equation. So, the degree, that is equal to 2018 degree. So, total roots, that is equal to, total roots is equal to 2018. To find out the value was 2018 roots, the given equation. But this one, very easy. Why? Because the power of the terms, the power of all the numbers is even number. So, x is replaced by minus 6 is going to plus values only becomes. So, first one P of x. So, P of x that is equal to x power 2018 plus 1947 x power 1950. Next one, 15 x power 8 plus 26 x power 6 plus 2019. So, first one, this one plus plus. Next one plus, next one plus, next one plus. So, no changes for all the sign. No changes for all the sign, the P of x. So, therefore, the number of sign change, the number of sign change is equal to. Is equal to 0. So, the number of roots, the number of positive roots is equal to 0. The number of the positive root is also 0. Next is going to P of minus x. So next, P of minus x is equal to the given equation minus x the whole power 2018. Next one plus 1947 x power, x is replaced by minus x, minus x the whole power 1950. Next one plus 15 into x, minus x the whole power 8, plus 26 into minus x whole power 6, plus 2019. So is equal to all the power values is even number. So x is going to positive all the terms. So does not change for P of x or P of minus x. So, x power 2018. Next one plus 1947 x power 1950. Next one 15 x power 8 plus 26 x power 6 plus 2019. So, this is also P of minus x. This one plus this one plus this one plus this one plus this one plus. So, there is no sign changes. So, the number of sign changes is equal to 0. The number of sign change is equal to 0. Next one, the number of negative roots, real roots is equal to 0. So, therefore, hence, so there is no positive real roots, there is no negative real roots. So, exactly is going to imaginary roots. So, hence 2000, this one 2018. So, the total number of roots is, the total number of the roots is equal to 2018. So, 2018 imaginary roots. Imaginary. Hence 2018 imaginary roots, the given sum, that's all.